movie.
My first encounter was in cinema with this Disney film called El Libro de la Selva. I don't know in...
El Libro de la Jungle.
This is, no, some animals talking is something that disturbs you for the rest of your life. And I was, when I was young, I started to read Asimov books. And Asimov is in the middle of this movie. In the previous versions of the script, was in the university, near to the entrance of the university, was in the wall, the three laws. So it's very important, these three laws for our movie.